Hi, everybody. This is Joe Jurek, and welcome back to my real estate investing adventures. I hope you're having a great weekend. I was out looking at properties today, and I found a couple of good ones I'm going to make an offer on, and I found some that just didn't meet my criteria. What I want to tell you, the number one mistake that I think new investors make is they often look in the wrong area. Sometimes they look in very nice areas where they'd like to live. Sometimes they look in other areas that they think might be good. But what you need to do is to understand what areas might give you a good return for a rental property. It might be in an area that you may not want to live in, but there are good properties that would make sense from a rental. If you're looking to do a buy, fix, and resell, maybe you need to look in those neighborhoods that they're priced right, where people like the area. Maybe the homes are too small that for you that you don't like them. Well, they're a little home, they're 1,000 square feet or under 1,000, but that doesn't mean somebody else might look at it as a great starter home. So don't always look in areas that you want. Understand what your buyers want and go in those areas that tenants want and buyers want, and you'll do a deal. So good luck. Go make your dreams a reality. Take care. Believe and achieve. Bye-bye.